camera and audience, we're at 38th Street. Canoeing through the city. Last time I checked, this area is kind of ghetto. Oh, damn. There ain't no fucking riots or protests on the river. It's right past 65. So we got one more bridge and then the dam.
One dam, there was like really no passage on the one side, and I think it's the first one. We have to go to the left.
It's the goddamn. Nobody's fucking on the river, but then again, it is Friday morning, so who knows? Maybe everybody's working. And we've been rained on twice, so maybe it's not ideal rough weather. Although the rain's kind of nice. That kind of rain is nice. When it's warm and then you get a little bit of cool off. Yeah, it's welcome. When I was younger, I used to bicycle a lot, and actually, I enjoyed bicycling in a downpour. When it was in the middle of the summer, it was hot.
The town I lived in was like 4,000, 5,000.
Oh, yeah, same here. You can cover a lot of distance because you can go about 15, 20 miles an hour on a bicycle. Consistently. I mean, you can do 30 if you push. I think down a hill I've seen like 47 on a bicycle, which is... It's scary. That it's like, hey, I'm pretty sure I might die if I fall off. Which you won't die, but you'll end up pretty rashed up. I shouldn't say you won't die. I mean, obviously you can die doing anything. There's I-65. There you go, audience. There's Interstate 65.